It had waited for centuries, feeding on the dead, foretold in a book of blood. Foreseen only by the few who dared.
You know about this. You haven't the faintest idea what forces you've stumbled on.
Something unearthly. Something unstoppable. Something unspeakable. H.P. Lovecraft's The Unnameable Two. The Statement of Randolph Carter.
Oh, great. It's a bitch.